This must be the only park we haven't visited in London.
We've done all the others.
Well, clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Don't mind. Long day. It was hot in the hospital. Gets dangerous, dodging the food trolleys, trying to finish their rounds before the ice cream melts. If it were just one thing, I know we could find a way.
So my trip to Lahore was a failure. I didn't win them over.
It's not to do with winning them over. You can win anyone over.
But your family don't want me to be your wife. That's no surprise. I've never once been accepted by a family, not my own, the one I've married into. When I think of the word, I shudder.
My family haven't said that.
But your mother won't give us her blessing.
That dream that you have of sitting in a compound in Lahore, surrounded by children, is impossible.
Why?
Because if I marry you, I have to marry the whole world as well. We can't simply be a man and a woman.
But you must have known that from the start.
When you fall in love, you just keep going despite the warning lights.
So now you've had the best of what's on offer. You're just going to clear off.
That's not true. I've struggled to see how I could marry the most famous woman in the world. But I'd be giving up the very thing that defines me. I want to make it work. I can't stop loving you.
They always say that when they're saying goodbye.
I'm not saying goodbye.
Except Charles, I'll give him that.
Don't bring him into it.
Why not? You belong with him now. You're on the list, labeled the past. Aren't you?
I don't want to see it like that.
Then why call me in the middle of the night to this godforsaken park to give me my marching orders?
It's a bit dramatic.
Dramatic? Dramatic? My whole life has been dramatic. It's been full of the sound of people shutting doors on me. You say you love me. You'll always love me. Well, there's about 5 billion people on this planet who can say that. Who can stay with me? Is this fucking Michael?
I'm not saying it's over.
Yes, you are. You just can't say it.
I'm not saying it's the end.
Have the courage. Go on, say it.
I'm not saying it's the end.
Yes, it is. Okay, I'll say it. It's over. Don't follow me.